The Declaration of Independence begins with the right of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness given by our Creator to each of us. And if an individual is confronted by a violent aggressor, the right of self-defense is an inherent right in each of us. And the notion that critics of these laws put forth, that if you're attacked on the street by a violent attacker, you're obliged to turn and run rather than to defend yourself, is a notion that is contrary to hundreds of years of our jurisprudence and to the rights that protect all of us.